Hello and welcome to the Gray Room. Today we're going to check out some Shopkins Season 4. These are going to be our first Shopkins Seasons 4. So we were in Target yesterday and we were walking through. We had some extra time. We were going to go visit a friend and it was late at night. And we decided let's check and see if there's any Shopkins. We didn't think there would be, but there was five of these five packs. And we only had enough with us to get one. And so Zoe here picked this one out, didn't you?
Yeah.
All right. So, you can see this is a five pack. It is season four, and it says there's over 140 to collect. And then right here it says, look out for new Petkins. So, that's the new line they have, and this is one of the Petkins right here. And then it says that it's for ages five and up. And then on the back of the package, it shows you a sample of some of the ones that you could get. And there's a couple of the categories here, or all of the categories actually. There's some limited edition ones. And then we got fruit and veg, accessories, party time, pet shop, garden, sweet treats, bakery, housewares, and Petkins. So we're going to open this up and check these out. And then after that, we're going to get to this we found today. There was a go-backs cart. There was no Shopkins on the shelf whatsoever. And then I looked in the go-backs cart, and boom, there it was. So I grabbed it. And so we'll open this one up and see what kind of surprises we get inside, because there's two Shopkins in here, and they are in a mystery bag. So we'll check that out. There's a little crate that this comes with. So we'll open this up, and then we'll be back. Okay, so we opened the five-pack, and here's what we got. These are the visible ones. That one is June Balloon. She's a common, and she's from Party Time. And next, we have, from the garden, we have Prickles, right here, who is also a common. Then, we have, from the bakery section, we have Cindy Bond, and she is a delicious bakery item right here, also a common. And then we have our special edition Petkin, and what's his name? Dinky Drink. Yep, and he's right there, she's right there. And so as you can see, all of these right here are Petkins, and so there's a whole bunch to get, and they are all special edition. So in the five pack, you also get this really cool little basket, and it is a pet carrier. See, it's got a little space right there, and it does open up like that, and you can put a couple of Petkins in there if you want to. And so that comes with the five pack. And the five pack was priced at Target at $4.99, and I know that, you know, they can be a little different prices at different stores. But we're still looking for a mega pack, which in my opinion, that's the best value, the 20 pack, because you can usually find them for less than 20 bucks and you get 20 Shopkins in that. So that's cool. Okay, let's get to this mystery Shopkin and see what we got. Okay, Zoe, there's a tear strip right there. Go ahead and open that one up. I'll get the list and we'll see what one it is. Oh, it looks like a little TV, huh? Like a flat TV. So let's see. That must be in housewares. And yep, it's Tammy TV. And she is a rare. So Tammy TV. So let's take a little closer look at these. Tammy TV, she's got big eyes. Yep, and little eyelashes there. And she's pink with a purple base. All right, and then here's June Balloon. She's got cute little eyes and mouth. And there you go, cute little feet. And then here's Prickles. He's got a little flower on the top right there. And then little hands sticking out. So Cindy Bond. And these all have the little hole in the bottom, except for her. She doesn't, she's too small. And then she doesn't either. So Dinky Drink doesn't either. Okay, let's open up this blind basket and see what is inside of it, shall we?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so we took the plastic off so that Miss Zoe here could open it up for you, and we didn't look at what's inside yet, so let's go ahead and open it up and see what we got in there. Oh, there's something. Oh, they're clear bags. Yep, just pull it. Oh, there we go.
I got the other.
You got the other balloon, yeah. So what was her name? June Balloon, right? Okay, go ahead and take her out, and I'll cut this one, and we'll see what this one's name is. It looks like it might be a hat.
Ah, put it next to
her. All right, let's put that, and we'll check out what that one's name is. So, that one is accessories. And that one is Woolly Hat.
Woolly Hat.
So we got Woolly Hat as our second one.
It looks like a Christmas hat.
Looks like a Christmas hat, huh? Oh, I didn't cut it too well, huh?
Yeah.
Let me help you. There you go. Okay. Okay, so which one was your favorite so far today, Zoe? Oops. I hit the camera. That one's out of screen. Okay. So which one was your favorite from today?
The Petkin and this one.
The Petkin and the Woolly Hat? Yeah, so Dinky Drink and Woolly Hat. My two favorites are the blue and purple June balloon and then the TV. What was the TV's name? Do you remember?
No.
Tammy TV. Okay. So then the cool thing is that you get this little basket right here with the two-pack of blind bags, and you can put all your little Shopkins in the basket. All right, so that does it for our opening and review today. Hope you enjoyed it.